We have invited you here today to describe how the Netherlands Defense Intelligence and Security Service, the MIVD, disrupted a cyber operation conducted by the Russian Military Intelligence Service, GRU, in the Netherlands. On the 13th of April this year, MIVD carried out an operation to disrupt a GRU operation targeting the Organization for the Prohibition of Chemical Weapons, the OPCW, The Hague. Ladies and gentlemen of the national and international media, welcome.